And I'm still looking for my controller. Going to see mom tomorrow. I think we're going for a hike. So I'll broadcast that. I've been really thinking of starting YouTube like tomorrow, getting on this this grind, getting the GoPro and stuff, and yeah, I'm gonna start now, so stay tuned. Where is the controller? Just got back from a hike, nice. How was your day? It was good. I just kind of chilled today. The shoot was really good. I met a pretty sweet, like, sick guy. He was, he's a good creator, and he's, like, all about fashion. So he taught me some things with TikTok. It was cool. It's just dark in my room, so I'm using the light off my TV. Kate, thank you for the PayPal. So guys, are you guys excited for the journey of William White? I'm going to broadcast, like, I'm gonna start broadcasting again. TikToks are gonna be they're gonna start getting made again. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Okay, good, cause like, I have some plans, guys. Like I got some acting classes coming up. Well, actually a lot coming up now. Kelly's starting to fill my schedule. So there's some changes going on. I'm gonna really focus on my acting and my modeling for a bit. And I'm gonna focus on my social media. So I'm gonna, tomorrow, like me and my mom are going on a hike. I'll try to get some footage. And if I just get a bunch of footage, I can make like a YouTube. Stephanie, thank you for the PayPal. And then I could send you guys over to YouTube. You guys can watch me from there. I got some good ideas, but let's put them together. I'm ready. You will be a great actor. Thank you. Thanks for your night live. Yeah, so not always morning lives. We'll do some night lives too. I like the night lives, night vibe. And look what I got. Visa, thank you for the PayPal. Aussies are happy. What time is it in Australia right now? One sec, guys. Everyone stay here. I'll be ready. I'm back. Sorry, guys. Thank you, Lisa, for the PayPal. 9:30. The comment section actually goes crazy, eh? Try to read you guys' comments. It's like, no, I'm back. Sorry, guys. Karen, thank you for the PayPal. Did you clean your room? Yes, I cleaned my room today. That's why I'm motivated to start actually making some videos and having fun with it. I'll probably do like a live every like 2 days or every day. And yeah, just stay connected with you guys and like figure out some new things, what we can do here. Theresa, thank you for the PayPal. 12:30 o'clock. What's 2030. What's 2030 again? Is 21:12? I don't know. Hockey talk. Wait till I play men's league. That's when I'll make the hockey talks. I guess I can do some ball hockey talks. I just got a ball hockey stick. Also, I got a longboard sent to me. And I was just using it. I actually fell, as you can see. Cut my friggin' leg. But that longboard is unreal. Rips nice and fast. And the turning on it's unreal. So, but yeah, I ate it. I know, eh? Poor baby. Friggin' killed. Debbie, thank you for the PayPal. Are you happy? Yes. Trying to work on just like kind of scheduling my days better, and I kind of want to make like my own kind of schedule where I can make my own like content, and sometimes I have like my acting classes. Yeah, just make my own schedule, and I'm working on it though, so we're getting there. Where are you? I'm in my room. It's dark in here. We don't got a friggin' light. Stephanie, thanks for the PayPal. And saying, I want to bite your neck. Ow. But, yeah, I don't have a light. It burnt out up there, so we're using the Xbox right now for some lighting. But it's actually good lighting. I used to use this for my TikToks. Whitey in the dark. Look what we got. Are you still landscaping? I might do like a couple days here and there, but I won't be going like every day. I got a lot of like my schedule the next couple weeks is probably gonna be filled with like all acting, and so yeah, but here and there I'll try to get some landscaping jobs, but we'll see. Tell us something we don't know about yourself. I think you guys know like most about me. I'm trying to think. What are some questions you want to know? What inspires you? Just living like my best life, you know, having like just living my best life, being able to meet like the girl of my dreams, and have good relationships. That's pretty much what inspires me. And just, yeah, me and my family being, and everyone just being happy around me. People Magazine made a TikTok. I saw that. That's pretty awesome. People Magazine, guys. Favorite pizza topping? Pineapple. Who likes pineapple in the chat? But I honestly, green pepper is really good too. Okay, we got some pineapple lovers in here. What are your fears? Kimberly, thank you for the PayPal. Fears? One sec. We gotta find the controller because now you guys can't see me. See, it's very dim, you can't see anything. And I can't find my controller. But what are my fears? That's a good question. I don't know. What are some people's fears in the chat? I can't find my controller, guys. I just had it. I literally just had it. We're back. Biggest fear. I'd say skydiving. Like, just jumping out of a plane is like the scariest thing. I watched this like video of this guy jumping out, and he like went to pull his parachute and it wasn't pulling, and he was like spinning in the air. I was like, oh my gosh. Like, it was brutal. The referee, thank you for the PayPal. Will you visit Drew this winter? Hopefully. Hopefully. If I'm not like working so much, then yeah. Did you always want to be famous? Honestly, yeah. Yeah. And be careful what you wish for. No, but yeah, I've always wanted to be famous. Like, I was a kid and I was making live streams. Like, I'd find these live stream apps and I'd show my cousin, show my friends, and I'd be like, like, my dream came true. You're a natural entertainer, thank you. Do you miss playing hockey? Yeah, so like, I wanted to get famous from pretty much playing hockey though. I was like, I want to be in the NHL, like, that'd be unreal. But that dream's gone. But I'm still gonna play, so. And I like watching it. Michelle, thank you for the PayPal. Have you ever broken any bones? No, I've never broken any bones. I thought I just did though, falling. And yeah. Stephanie, thank you for the PayPal. What were you good in at school? Oof. What were we good in at school, guys? I'd say gym. I was decent at English. What else? That's pretty much it. I wasn't very good at math. My dad was really good at math. But yeah, skipping school, really good at that too. Did you have braces? No, I never had braces. I lucked out. I used to have really crooked teeth and they just kind of like straightened over the years. I was like, I don't want crooked teeth. And I think I just straightened them, Are you still moving to Ottawa? Yes, I'm pretty sure that's the plan. Like, it's kind of all over the place right now. Just like, I might be going to LA, might be going to New York. But yeah, I'd like to have a place in Ottawa, and that would be really fun with my cousin, so. Favorite ice cream? You know what's really good? McDonald's ice cream. Been liking McDonald's ice cream lately. If you're not a model, what do you want to be? If I'm not a model, I want to be an actor. If I'm not an actor, I would like to do my own thing on social media where I can like even have like my own radio where I can like talk like different topics and like have like a fan base like you guys that support me and like, yeah, like a radio or like something like that. I think that'd be really cool. Yeah, podcast. And that's why I'm trying to start all this stuff. And I don't want to, but that's why I'm really like, the next like week I'm going to really focus on making some content, just getting everything like set up and ready. Favorite holiday's got to be Christmas. I like Christmas. I like Halloween though a lot. Halloween's sick. Podcast, you guys like that idea? Nice. Are you gonna do a snowboarding live? Yes. You know, that'd be kind of hard, like just with my phone, but we can get like, wonder if you can go live on GoPro, like YouTube live or something. But I'm sure I can just go live quick, like show you guys, put you in my pocket, then make a sick montage. And then yeah, would you guys like to see me snowboarding and doing stuff like that? Thank you, Terry Jean, for the PayPal. Yeah, would you guys like that? You should do Dancing with the Stars. Yeah, you guys think I can dance? So you think you can dance? So you think you can dance? Tracy, thank you for the PayPal. Do you still see Jox? Yes, I just saw Jox yesterday. Jox is moving all the way to BC though. Gonna miss the kid, but it's gonna be good for him. He's gonna grind and take his social media to the next level. So yeah, we're both trying to do that. So it's gonna be interesting watching, seeing how he does. And you never know, I might go visit because Kelly's up there too. So we can all visit him. Drew is at his house. He should be going to Florida though soon. But I want to go visit him too. Nicole and Rana, thank you for the PayPal. Favorite place for vacation? I would like to go to England. Like, I haven't been on vacation much. I've only been to Paris. Cannes, so Paris. And Florida. But I'd like to go to England. I think England would be sick. Daphne, thank you for the PayPal. Meet and greet with Drew in Florida. Wouldn't that be sick? Do like a meet and greet. Don't worry, that'll come though, probably. Sure, a fan gave me this shirt, and it's sweet. Under Armour. Oh, guys, wait till you see the guitar I got. A fan gave me this guitar, and you guys are gonna love it. It's time to start a boy band. Haven't seen it yet. It's a different one. See, there's this one. You guys seen this one, right? You guys seen that one. But look at this one. Isn't that sick? Wait till you see the longboard too. I'll show you guys the longboard. Thank you, Joe. Thank you, Stephanie, for the PayPal. Oh, guys, it's getting to that time of the year. Sweater weather, loving it. Sick, eh? So we got that and the guitar. And I fell on it today, first try. I got the battle scars. Barbara, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you, Beverly. Thank you, Kate. Love your hoodie. How many kids do you want? How many kids do I want? Two, boy and a girl. Barry and Mandy, that's it. That's what I got, boy and girl. That's nice. Yeah, I think boy and girl is like sweet relationship, you know? Like maybe an older sister, younger brother. I've always wanted like an older sister, an older brother, but I had to be the oldest brother. I had to take charge. Yeah, exactly. I had to be the role model. Ruth, thank you for the PayPal. I got a lot of people saying that I should open a P.O. box, and I agree. Like, they want me to open it before Christmas. So I'm going to talk to Kelly after this live and talk about opening one, because I think a good idea, like we said,